I'm here.
I really thought about what pieces that I think are really good for like a capsule wardrobe or things that just could be worn over and over again and you may want to spend a little bit more money on. And I came up with 5 pieces that I think are just ever stylish and you definitely need to incorporate into your closet if you haven't already. Also, I'm teaming up with my friends at W Concept, be bringing you these items. All 5 basics are actually going to be linked below and they're all selected from their website. They have just so many beautiful pieces, and if you want to splurge a little bit more on an item that you're going to be wearing over and over again throughout all 4 seasons, I think that it's super worth it to head it on over there. They have so many independent designers that just have really beautiful things and it's really, really unique. So you guys should head on over there and see what they have. I'll also link everything else that I wore in the description box below for you guys. First item I have here is the blazer. You guys know you like absolutely can't go wrong with a blazer. The one I have here is just so, so special. I decided to pick up a linen blazer because this is just so nice in the summertime, guys. Like as a jacket, if it's oversized, you can wear it as a dress. If you want to wear it with denim, you can definitely do that as well. Like the possibilities are endless here. I decided on this cream color because if you guys haven't watched my sofa video already, you would know that I'm obsessed with this type of linen textile right now. I just really like it. I think it's super classy and you can wear it with pretty much any other color. The way I decided to style it here, just to show you guys how casual it can be, is with a pair of denim. I just put on a graphic tee, some strappy sandals, and a pair of jeans. You guys will see it in a bunch of other outfits along the way, but this one I wanted to kind of dedicate it to because it just looks so freaking good. You can definitely wear a blazer from day to day. It's something that I definitely want to incorporate more into my wardrobe. Next thing I have here is actually an accessory, and you guys will see these worn a lot throughout some of the outfits, and it is this pair of strappy sandals. So strappy sandals, I think, are a really good alternative to the girl that doesn't like to wear heels. I think that they look really good for dressy events. I'm not a super high heel wearer anymore, and I love shoes like this. This is just a really, really low, kind of chunkier heel with a very sexy strap detail. I find that when the shoe is strappy, it makes it almost look a little bit more dressy and really helps kind of take your outfit to the next level. So you guys will see these in a number of different outfits. They are just so pretty, such nice quality, and I love the little square kind of front part. I think it's very 2000s and also super trendy right now. Next item I have here is the trench coat. So I love, love, love trench coats. I think they're just so, so extremely stylish. They look good on everybody. And this camel color can work absolutely any season. You could wear this with a dress. You could wear this over a blazer outfit. I just like think that it's so, so like easily styled. So the way I decided to just show you guys over here is pretty much just with a jeans and a sweater outfit and boots. This is such a go-to fall outfit for me and I think it looks so good. Then you throw the trench coat on top and it already makes it look that much more kind of complete. You can wear this over so many different types of dresses. I think that this looks really, really good and definitely something you can dress up and dress down. Next item I have here is the dress. I decided to go with a knit dress and a white dress. I think that everybody can benefit from having a really pretty little flowy white dress in their closet. It's just so nice in the summertime with a tan. It will always make you look bronzy and glowy. It can be dressed up, dressed down. The way I decided to dress it up was with just a pair of strappy sandals and a purse. I think it looks so good. And then I also wore it here with my Comme des Garçons Converse, as well as my little leather jacket, just to kind of add that juxtaposition. So the next thing I want to talk about is something I'm wearing right now. It is the trouser. I decided to go with this kind of cotton linen blend trouser again because I thought it would look really good with the blazer that I just talked about. I think that these two together, even though they're not meant to be worn together, look so, so pretty and they just help me layer a bunch of textures. I decided to wear it here with the full-on linen suit. I think it looks so good with a pair of strappy heels and it just is so, so pretty. I also decided to wear the trousers a lot more like casually because I love wearing trousers day to day and I think a lot of people aren't sure how to wear them in a more casual sense And I decided to just wear it with a graphic tee as well as a pair of my favorite Converse right now. I think that this is such a nice little option slash alternative if you don't feel like wearing jeans that day. They are equally as comfortable and they look super, super cute. So the convertible handbag is the last piece I'm gonna be showing you guys and focusing on. And the main reason for this is because I think every woman needs a great handbag in their closet. And if you are splurging on one, I just feel like you want to be able to wear it different ways, not just like casually and not just dressy. So this one here is by Anderson Bell and it's so, so pretty. It's like a camera style case, but it is so convertible and can be worn so many different ways. You can wear it as a shoulder bag, you can wear it as a crossbody, you can even wear it as a fanny pack with the really thick strap that it comes with. This other strap I have here is this very skinny strap, which makes it a little bit more ladylike, a little bit more evening. And again, it adjusts to so many different lengths. You could also twist it and wear it vertically, so that way it gives you just kind of a different look. You guys need a convertible bag in your closet, especially if you don't buy a lot of purses. I think that this could be a really good option for you. So guys, that is the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed these 5 staples that you need to make your closet like next level stylish. If you guys like these type of videos, let me know by leaving a comment in the section below. And without further ado, I'm gonna go guys. So I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye guys.